photographs all over the world.
Yeah.
This bike right here.
Nice bike.
Yeah, thank you, bro.
Yeah.
Right here, as in a, it's a race replica of Troy Corser.
Good.
He's been all over the world, you know, racing.
You have to do it,
Nate. Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, of course. Yeah. Is it rolling?
Yep, we're rolling.
Okay. Now, hold on a second here. And I just wanted to know real quickly, your name, sir?
Johnny Hallyday.
Johnny Hallyday. And so now you live out here in Malibu now, huh?
Not in Malibu, no. We live in Pacific Palisades.
Oh, Pacific Palisades. The whole bike? Okay. This is Mr. Malibu right here, and he's been living here in Malibu at the Colony his whole entire life, and he got a chance to when Zeppelin first landed on U.S. soil, he was very fortunate to go and hang out with them at the Forum, and was blessed to play Bono's drums here, and yeah,
oh.
It's a very true story.
I got to sit on stage, a few feet away from Jimmy Page when they played first.
Congratulations, you know. Jimmy Page had actually played for me in some of my albums.
Wow, really?
In France, yes.
He played on your album?
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Yes, he's a good friend of mine. By the way, if he watches us, hi, Jimmy.
Well, that is awesome. I like that, because here's the thing too, not only John Paul Jones, but Robert Plant shows up here one day. And so I go up and I go, hey, Robert Plant, would it be okay if we can talk? He goes, yeah, sure. And so we talked for a little bit, and a famous producer took the photograph of me and Robert Plant right over here. And guess what happened? 35, 40 paparazzi show up, and we're taking photographs of both of us hanging out here and walking to his car. It was so surreal, because I'm only 45, but I've been a fan of his since I was a kid, you know? And
yeah, we're old fans, you know?
Oh, very much so.
Yes. So nice meeting you guys.
Yeah, and one other question, last question. This is very intriguing. You know Eric Clapton, have you got a chance to meet him?
Yeah, sure. I know him. I know him from London, yes.
Oh, right on. Well, you know, Caleb Quay, he played for Elton John, and he's a friend of ours, Caleb Quay. And this is all, you know, don't believe anybody what they say until you know the facts, but it's the truth. And Caleb Quay was a good friend of Eric Clapton's, and he played with him for many, many years, you know, on the side, and
you
just
know,
amazing.
In 65, I discovered Jimi Hendrix, and he played with me for 5 years before I did his first album. So I know all the gang, you know, so.
Oh, right. So. Well, you know, it's an honor to meet you. I play guitar for a lot of years. He's a drummer. And get one more shot from the
whole band. Let's do a band together.
Okay. Hey. Yeah, let's do a band together.
Yeah, right here. Right on, Kerry.
Right.
This is awesome, guys. Enjoy. Malvern News.
Okay,
it was an honor to meet you.
His name is Jock.
Jock, right on. Very cool. Right on. Yeah, thank you. I'll give you a business card. French rock star.
Come on, what's the fun, Jeannie? Jeannie's waiting in the call.